Let's start by building a cool looking money plant terrarium. First off, here's the container. It's absolutely massive. So, let's start building the terrarium. I started off by adding some soil inside. This was a difficult process due to the terrarium's small opening. I spread the soil around to create more depth. As for the plants, I'm only using these money plants, aka pothos plants. First, I started off with the hardscape, which is basically branches and pieces of wood. I used this wood piece as a primary element and then started planting the money plants around. I trimmed their roots first because they were too big. Here's an interesting fact about money plants. You can keep on cutting them into small pieces given that they have roots and you can propagate them anywhere. I proceeded to add this twig for additional hardscape, this grass and some money plant roots to make the terrarium look cooler. I then proceeded to add more money plant clippings. Now the terrarium has started to shape up really well. I also added these rocks and pebbles, some more twigs, even more and bigger rocks. And then the money plant terrarium was finished. What do you think of it? Oh yeah, I can also lock the door to this terrarium, which means it's kind of closed. I hope you guys enjoyed this terrarium build. Be sure to give it a like, a share, and a subscribe. This is ABSE signing out. Take care and goodbye.